Hello. It's been a while since I played this game. Been 3 months. So I'm pretty sure it's the last time I played this game was like when I made that last video. That last thing. You know what I'm saying? Anyways. I wanted to make this because I'm bored. And, you know, have a little talk, alright? Have a little chat. That's you, to the one person that's on this, sometimes watches occasionally. You probably saw that I've been up to it recently, I've been making my comeback, And, as you can see, my views have drastically gone really bad, and, I kind of regret taking that break, but, you know, it is what it is. Also, the quality for some of the videos has gone better. No more crap. I'm producing. I suck at this game. No more crap, you know what I'm saying? We're doing good stuff now. We're doing good stuff. That Batman video that I just uploaded, the one before this, it's probably my best thing I've ever made. To be honest, I've said that, like, for every other thing I've uploaded, but, like, for real. This is that video's best thing. It's the best thing I've ever made in my entire life on the tube. I wanna actually try this time. Instead of like, making crap. Because if you make crap, you ain't gonna get views. That's actually a lie. Cause on that Demon Fall 5 video, the second one, got like 80 views. I don't know how it did. I don't understand. I do not understand one bit how that Trutcher's video got 80 views. But it did. And I'm mad because the video where we spent 7 hours recording has 9 views. And that just makes me a little upset. It makes me a little sad. But you know what, it is what it is. Also, got better at making thumbnails. So I'll be doing that, you know what I'm saying? God damn it. Okay. Ooh. And my goal, for this year is maybe get to like, I don't know, maybe I want to say 100, but I feel like that's low, because I feel like, I don't know, maybe 200 or 300 subs, or something like that, you know, something along those lines. Probably ain't gonna happen, but you know, maybe you could help me out a little bit, you know what I'm saying, I beg of you. Also, probably start doing less videos by myself, cause I feel like I just have like less motivation, you know. I'll probably try doing more with Mr. Cat, Mr. the Cat, you know what I'm saying? Ooh. So you know, chimichangas. I don't know what to say. Oh yeah, if you're here from the Reddit, the little funny Reddit post I've been doing, congratulations, you're here now, you're here to witness this crap. Or if you're here from the Twitter or something like that, you know what I'm saying? Alright. And I don't know what to talk about. Oh yeah. If you were here to see that stupid, I think it's private now. I'm pretty sure I did that. Yeah. That podcast video where I was like, oh, I'm gonna make a podcast. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, that's not happening. I gave up on that. I mean, unless like I find people to do it with or something. Cause I want to get like multiple people, or something like that. You know, But until then,
no podcast, no podcast.
Like I said, I'll always do more videos with more different, like, oh, not by myself. And I might do the occasional, like, by myself video, but not as much. I'm gonna try and make more, like, I wanna try and make it, but yeah, like, better quality videos, you know?
You know what I'm saying?
Like, instead of the crap I whip out in like 3 minutes, so I'm like, cause I have like, oh god, I have like a problem. Like, when I record, I'm like, oh yo, this is gonna be really awesome, really cool. But then I get to the editing part and I'm like, oh man, I forgot about this. I forgot to do this. And I get really sad and I get really like lazy. So I just like whip something up in like 2 seconds. And then it turns out really bad. And I'm not proud of it whatsoever.
Damn it.
God,
it's a stupid bucket.
And, you know, yeah. I wonder if I, like, didn't take that, like...
Oh.
If I didn't take that, like, 2 month break... I wonder if I would have had, like, I would have, like, kept my views, you know what I'm saying? Almost at the end. I could do this. Okay. If I could, like, yo, wait, hold the phone. If there's, like, anybody, I just realized, if there's, like, anybody, you know, maybe, like, one kind little soul, one little funny feller that would like to, you know, oh, God, I'd like to... I want to do something with me, or just like, do anything, really do it. I really just don't know what to do, but, you know, do anything. Like, even like a podcast, or like a video or something, I don't know, man, but, you know, hit me up, man, hit me up, please, I don't know what to do. I really just do not know what to do.
God damn it.
No, we're fine. Yeah, so, if you're a funny fella, Hit me up, Mr. Funny. I was gonna try and do 100 days Minecraft's the Xbox 360 world. I don't realize that's gonna probably take like a really long time to record, and like, I was like,
nah, maybe not.
I'm gonna try and do more Octodad videos, maybe. I have to like figure out what I'm gonna do. If I'm gonna do like another short on that, or like the story mode, but you know, who knows. If I don't do it this try, I'm just gonna end the video. When I'm up there, it's gonna start the last try, alright? This is the last try. Last try. Okay. Boom. No. Boom. 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 No! Oh my god. Okay, well, you know what they say. I'll see you guys in the next one. Yippee!